Every day I open my Gmail and I delete lot of spam emails. Now this is so annoying because all of these spam emails never stop. I keep deleting them and they keep popping up every day. My inbox gets cluttered with spam mails all the time and my important emails get lost in this mess. Now that was until I tried all these steps. If you also deal with lot of spam emails in Gmail, then here are some useful ways on how you can declutter your inbox and keep it clean. Now the first way is to just mass report and unsubscribe spam emails. Open Gmail on your browser and then select all the spam emails. Make sure that you don't select any important email ID and then click on this I icon at the top. And then you'll be shown the options to just report spam or report spam and unsubscribe. Go through the list of IDs listed here and if there's nothing important shown here, just choose the report spam and unsubscribe option. Now you will stop receiving emails from these accounts. Another easy way is to create filters to detect spam emails. Go to the search box at the top and type unsubscribe. Now all those promotional emails that you get often have the term unsubscribe. They all will appear on your inbox. Just select all of these spam emails. But make sure that you cross-check once in case there's a newsletter or mail that you actually use in there. Then either delete them by clicking on this delete icon at the top or click on the three dots at the top and click on filter messages like these. Then click on the create filter and choose what you want to do with all of these emails. Now I want Gmail to automatically delete them. So I follow the process to create a filter, then choose the option delete it and reconfirm it that this filter that I want to create. You will now get a pop-up at the bottom that a filter has been created. Apart from deleting, you can also choose to filter such mails by applying labels or marking them as red. Now the third way to deal with these spam emails is by not sharing your actual Gmail ID with random websites. Now because when you do, your email ID gets circulated and you risk getting spam emails from these sites. And you should stay away from spam as these sorts of emails are risky. Sometimes you might end up clicking on the phishing links that are used in these spam emails, which might be a risk to your personal information. So avoid using your actual Gmail ID and instead make a temporary one. Now here's a useful guide on how you can make it. Now visit a website called tempmail.org. Now this website provides free temporary email IDs that you can use anywhere you like. In this way, your actual Gmail account will remain safe and spam-free. Just copy the temporary email address that is available and use this instead of your actual email ID wherever you like. And you will get the emails here instead of your actual Gmail account. Alternatively, you can create a Gmail ID meant to be used only on such websites. Hope you found all these hacks pretty useful to keep your Gmail account spam free. Do share this video with others and like always, keep following Gadgetry60 for all things tech.